seems like this winter, I've realized that sometimes the worst weather can be the most beautiful.
Even though we're miles apart, we are each other's.